This is Annamarie, one of your Westerville librarians, so excited to share a really cool nonfiction book with all of you. This is The Street Beneath My Feet by Charlotte Guillain and illustrated by Yuval Zummer, perfect for grades 2, 3, and 4. The Street Beneath My Feet teaches you all about the fascinating stuff under the ground, but that isn't the coolest part of this book. This book teaches you about all that stuff beneath the surface by turning things vertical. Travel deep beneath the earth by finding all kinds of things that might be under your feet right now or under the feet of other people around the globe. As you move through this book, you might find dirt and bugs. You might find sewers, skeletons, subways, caves, and as you get closer and closer to the Earth's center, you might find its core before you work your way right back up to the Earth's surface, finding even more really cool things like dinosaur skeletons, animal burrows, and more. Learn more about what is buried beneath your feet in The Street Beneath My Feet, written by Charlotte Guillain and illustrated by Yuval Zummer with your Westerville library card.